Sometimes, when you're up past your bedtime, you can just feel the sleep deprivation in your eyeballs, and you've likely found some relief by rubbing those sleepy sockets. But have you ever wondered why it feels so darn good to do it? Two reasons. Rubbing your eyes helps keep them moist, but it also affects your heart rate. Our eyes depend on tears. Sure, sobbing because you've just seen a long-lost dog reunited with its family might not feel super helpful, but our body doesn't just produce tears when we're emotional. Throughout the day, we're secreting basal tears, which create a smooth film on the surface of our eyes. These tears have a lot of important jobs, from helping us see properly to protecting us from infections. But when you're tired, your eyes get drier. That's because basal tear production is under the control of your hormones, and they follow a daily rhythm, secreting more tears in the morning and tapering off as the day goes on. Basically, your eyes shift into sleep mode. If you're experiencing dry eyes outside of these daily rhythms, blame it on your limbic system. This part of your brain plays a big role in behaviors and emotions, but also regulates basal tear secretion. And if you're sleep deprived or feeling anxious, you're producing less of these beneficial tears. Dry eyes don't feel great because there's more friction between your eyeball and your eyelid. Rubbing your eyes actually triggers a tear-forming reflex. It stimulates nerves to kickstart the lacrimal and meibomian glands. The lacrimal gland pumps out tears, while the other produces an oily film to fight evaporation. And while all that seems fairly logical, rubbing your eyes does something much stranger too. It significantly slows your heart rate. In addition to the tear reflex, pressure on the eyeball also triggers the oculocardiac reflex. Receptors in the eye and surrounding tissues sense the pressure and send signals to the trigeminal and vagus nerves. Those nerves activate a physical response in the heart, essentially telling it to chill. Which it does, decreasing your heart rate by 20% or more. A high heart rate is something we experience in stressful situations, so slowing your heart rate is thought by some to have calming effects. In fact, some forms of massage therapy use this nerve stimulation technique to try and relax their patients. That said, embracing the urge to bury your fists into your eyes may not be the best idea. This effect is actually known to cause issues during eye surgeries. Surgeons have to be careful a patient's heart doesn't slow too much, or even worse, stop, because of this reflex. But outside of those rare situations, other research has shown that chronic eye rubbing causes other problems as well. For example, it might lead to misshapen corneas that can affect your vision. So while it might feel good to knead your fingers into those weary eyes, you're better off finding relief some other way, like just going to bed. Thanks to patron Rita Nair for asking. If you've got a burning question that you think the SciShow crew might be able to answer, you can check us out on Patreon. We've got an inbox where we consider questions from our patrons, and sometimes they get made into episodes like this one. So, if you're interested, you can learn more at patreon.com/scishow.